Bo Jordan, right off giving awards here at the OAC State Championships. Bo, how does it feel to come back and be the role model for the kids?
It feels great. You know, I remember being here in 7th and 8th grade wrestling, and then having those guys hand you the awards, it's awesome to see them. And, you know, that's what you want to do in high school, is be successful as they are. So it was great to come back and do it for these kids too.
All right, today, Big Ten Championships, did you pay attention to that at all?
I paid attention to it a little bit. I know Hunter and Logan both won. And I don't know really how much else did. I was pretty much involved in here, so I don't know how much else happened after that. You know what happened?
Yeah, I know Taylor won.
Taylor won. Oh yeah.
9-1. David Taylor won. He's alum, Graham alum. But when you guys, you know, is this something where it's good to come give back?
Yeah, like to come back here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I love it. You know, Rocky wrestled today. He did good. Just come back and, you know, watch us wrestling, and it's great. I think this tournament's great. Getting those little kids involved in, you know, big tournaments, state tournaments at a young age, and going into high school. It's great.
What'd you think of Rocky's performance? He won 4-0. He lost at the grade school version of this event last year. You know, a tough loss last year. Kind of a last 30-second flurry to lose the match.
Yep.
But this one, he comes back. He dominates 4-0 over Hoskins. You know, how much better has Rocky gotten from last year to this year?
I think he's developed really a lot, especially on top. He's doing real good with movement on his feet too. I think most of it has to do with just wrestling in front of a crowd and getting used to that. You know, last year he was really nervous coming here. He almost was like tearing up before the match. Like, he was really never wrestled in a big tournament or anything like that. This year did a lot better. Wrestling on his junior high team, and here he did a lot better just dealing with the crowd, stuff like that, and pressure. Really good.
All right, Mark Steller dropped down to 160 pounds.
Yeah.
I know now a lot of people have asked you the Mark Steller question, but is that a matchup you want to go chase?
Oh, yeah. I was thinking about it, actually, to go to Florida Nationals and wrestle in there, see if he's or whatever, but me and my dad decided I'm going to take some time off, let my body heal up, and start training before to get ready for college. You know, I hurt my back, and I got a torn labrum. It's not real bad, but I just need to get them all healed up and get ready for college. But definitely a matchup I was thinking about, especially since he dropped. It'll be a real fun match. You know, to be able to get to wrestle him, I think it'll be good. Get a lot of fans coming, but you know, we'll see. Hopefully in college.
Mickey, do you talk to Mickey about where he's going to go to college?
Yeah, a little bit. It's down to a couple places. I know Iowa, Penn State, Ohio State, definitely in the picture, and Purdue too.
Wisconsin?
So.
Wisconsin?
No, Wisconsin, I don't think. So I don't think we're going to Wisconsin.
All right, well, I mean, you know I asked that, obviously.
Yeah.
Uncle, dad, you know, cousins.
Yeah.
But that's something that it could still potentially be on the table, but you can't really speak for him?
Yeah, I can't really speak for him if I talk to him, but he still could be on the table. I don't really know. That's just the four I've been hearing and the top recruiters that are coming after him. So.
All right, you got anything else, Randy? We both got to go get home.
Go Bucks.